CVT jotter. After that, you're gonna have, where is that small paper? You're gonna have a small sticker that you have to put it onto the transmission safety neutral switch. Okay, that also put it in consideration. If you can convert it, you can write it back with other tools. So I'm gonna go, as usual, we have a jotter code. Yeah, this is a, just give it to me. Yeah, this is a sticker that you can use it sometime. So now I have console 3 plus. I'm gonna go directly to the transmission. And then I go to transmission here. The code that is gonna be here, you cannot clear the code. You have to do the programming. If you don't, it will never work. Okay, so I'm gonna wait. I will show you the code. Either 17, 10 or 1 franc. And you have to read the information in two files. You see this, but you have a code. You have another code also, P212851. Hello? PC solenoid G. Do you notice this? You have this code, PC solenoid G.
Mm-hmm.
Why? I'm supposed to get a jotter code. I don't see the jotter code, but I'm gonna program it for you anyhow. And if this is insist, you may have to go back to the technician. This is different. I'm gonna put you the jotter. Let me see if I can erase it. It never erases. This is a hard code. I never see that in all the programming. But anyhow, let me go to work support. G sensor calibration. Wow. So let me see if I can calibrate this one. Start. Press start activation, park the vehicle, level ground, press start activation. Okay. Complete it. Okay. I gotta go back. I never see this one. G sensor calibration. Let me read the code now again. Okay, still there. Maybe your technique. Who put the transmission for you? Hello? Okay, let me go to work support. Is that also one of the jotter code? Right, automatic transmission jotter. I'm gonna start it. It's gonna give me this item here. And I will go back down to see the code. Nissan Maxima, that's the number 11111. Okay, I gotta go up a little bit. Eleven something is a lot. I'm gonna see where it is. If you don't see it here, yeah. No problem, we can get it also. 2013. No, it's supposed to be here. There's a local disk. It's supposed to be here. This one. Open this. Next. Okay. Push the brake. Car have to be in reverse. Push the gas all the way down. And click next. Release your feet, put this back, release that one, release this one here, and turn the key off for 2 seconds. And then from there, turn the key on, then click next. Ignition on, engine off, position P, right, successful. I'm gonna go end this one. Is that gonna fix this problem? If it's not, they have to go and check it. Maybe they disconnect something. Okay, erase. Solenoid G, execute. Go. Yeah, they have a hard code here. Sir. Hello. Where is my friend? I did the programming, but you may need to go back. Take a picture of this one. About this call, let them check the continuity or wiring or anything. Still, you have one code here, doesn't go away. Mm-hmm. So, I did the programming already. I'm gonna download this one into my YouTube soon, and I give you the link for programming this already. Got it done. But you need to check with him 251EPC solenoid G as in George. You have a problem.
He changed the valve body. Change the whole thing, the solenoid. Instead of changing the solenoid,
you
just change the whole valve body.
Yeah, but the valve body have this car have outside computer.
Right.
So maybe the computer between the valve body and the computer are not communicating. Maybe wire broke. Maybe anything is possible. They have to review their job. Do you have this code before? This G code.
That's the reason why we.
Okay, so you may need to check this piece here. Open the hood for me. Regardless of anything, as soon as you change that computer, you have to do the jitter. But this here, you have to go for him. You see here, we have a computer here. Sorry. I'm not sure what is G for, but we have engine computer, we have transmission computer here. You may need to go and they have to look for it. Maybe they have to plug another one or look at the continuity of the wire between here to the solenoid. Because this car has solenoid packed inside, but the transmission is outside. So the transmission take information from the solenoid pack out here. I mean, the solenoid the pack,
module,
the, yeah,
module.
The module here. And between here and the transmission, there is a wiring. Check the connector there and review it correctly. Maybe just you have wiring problem or the computer is bad. Okay? And also get something like this and put them here. You don't need to start tighting with this.
Yeah, that's good, yeah.
Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe, share, and like. And if you have any problem, feel free to ask. This is Muhammad Harun Idris. Thank you.